I'm teaching you how to video record on the PS4. So let's go. I've turned the volume down because I can't bother to have it up. So, yeah, I'm on FIFA. So, what you do is, like, you got your controller here. You see this button here? The little one next, the left of the big one. You press it twice and that will come up. It means you're video recording and you can like move it around, do whatever you want. Then if you press that button again, you can save video clips. Then if you press, and then if you come off, go to your capture gallery. I think, where is it? There we go. It's hard to do this command. Here we go. Oh. Video clips. I've done, I got a little bit of Planet 3. One of it will be Planet 3. And here's my video. There you go. And that's how to video record your gameplay. Alright, subscribe. See you later, guys.